What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back. And before we get into the topic of discussion for this video, which is Call of Duty Advanced Warfare sniper-only game modes, I wanted to let you guys know that myself, YouTubable, and Mr. Technical Difficult just launched a community real-life comedy channel called OTT Comedy, Over the Top Comedy. You guys, go check it out. Link in the description. Annotation on the screen. We're going to have Omegle. We're going to have Chat Roulette, real-life pranks. We've got an awesome director program already in place. We've got a ton of people that are going to be posting, like Tretzy TV, Herder of Buffalo, all kinds of cool people, exclusive stuff as well. So go check that out, subscribe up to it. And now let's talk about Call of Duty Advanced Warfare sniper only game mode. Every year I do this topic, and every year we get shunned with it. The gameplay you're watching is from Nava TK. And he gets a nuclear. He gets a nuclear streak on here. Gets a split six man and a split quad feed. Just goes to town. This is just a taste of what our sniping division at Team Caliber is all about. Dude is a beast. So check him out. Link in the description. And every year I do a topic video about whether or not the next Call of Duty is going to bring some type of sniper only playlist, sniper only game mode. And this year is no different. And this year is even more prominent because I think it would really be relevant, just for the fact that esports kind of, I mean, e-sniping has taken off on esports, which, if you don't know what that is, you know how esports competitive Call of Duty is. Well, there is a sniping version too, where everything is replaced and you have to use your sniper rifles or you have to knife people, and you're playing search and destroy, domination, blitz, all the competitive game modes. So with that being said, we know sniping is a huge topic when it comes to the next Call of Duty. Probably the biggest is whether or not there's going to be viable quick scoping. And this doesn't really pertain to me personally, but there is a massive community that if the Call of Duty gets it right with the sniper rifles and the quick scoping, then they're going to sell even more copies, because there is a massive sniping community. There's a massive trick shotting community, and some people like it, some people don't. But the fact of the matter is, it's there. So it's a huge topic of discussion whether or not that quick scoping is going to come back and it's going to be a viable option for the next Call of Duty. And that goes hand in hand with whether or not we're going to have theater mode for all the clans and teams and organizations that like to produce montages and movie type quality stuff like that. So along with that, I always want to know if they're going to bring us a sniper only game mode or playlist or lobby or something. And I want to get your opinion on that in the comment section, or you can tweet at me on Twitter. Do you think that it's a viable option enough for them to actually pay attention to have either a sniper only playlist where you have to use snipers? Do you think the snipers would utilize it, or do you think they would just stick to ground war because it's an easier way to get their feeds? Or you could have a sniper only ground war lobby, or you could have some sniper only game modes that could actually tailor some game modes we already have or some new stuff to the snipers. And the reason I say this is because snipers should be allowed to do what they want. We're allowed to do what we want. If we want to pull out an AR, an LMG, an SMG, shotgun, we're allowed to. So they should be allowed to as well. And it's not that I'm trying to segregate them in their own lobbies. I just think that there should be an option for them if they want to go do strictly sniping stuff against other snipers, as opposed to a public lobby where they're not going to be playing all other snipers. That's just my opinion. They could still go back and forth however they want, but it's a proven fact. The more options you give somebody, usually the better it is. I mean, if you have more options, then there's more playability and more long-term playability for a game. So adding a sniper-only game mode, I think, would only benefit everybody. So let me know what you guys think. Drop a like on the video if you would. Make sure to check out OTT Comedy. We just launched it today. Go check out the trailer video that Mr. Technical Difficult put up over there. It's going to be a lot of fun. If you want to get your real life laughs, that is the place to go. I'll see you guys later. Look for a new top 10 on Sunday.